Oke, okay, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, okay, guys. Hello. How are you today?
Fine.
Oke. Okay. Yes. Okay. So, today I wanna talking about superbike. So, before I start explaining it, I want to ask you in here who know superbike. Please. Raise hand. Okay. What you know about superbike?
Like motocross.
Okay. Like a big bike. Hmm. Okay. Anyone? Okay. No. Okay. So we'll explain it. So the superbike, like a sport bike. So he have a cc in up to 600 cc. That is called a superbike. Or sport bike like that. So I will give you one like super bike. The namely is R1M. So R1M is from Japan, especially Yamaha industry. So the R1M have 1000 cc and 4 cylinder, and the engine have a system on engine MotoGP. So the system on engine MotoGP plug into that engine R1M. So this bike, can I call that have some rival? So Yamaha R1M have rival, namely Kawasaki H2. So the Kawasaki H2 is industries of Japan too. So Yamaha and Kawasaki is different, but in same country, the Japan country. So the Kawasaki H2 is very different with R1M. The engine R1M is same system like MotoGP, but this Kawasaki H2, the engine not same like MotoGP system engine, but they have what the name, supercharge. So the CC and R1M and Kawasaki H2 is same, but differently is H2 have turbocharge and R1M no have turbocharge, and H2 can call a fastest motorcycle in this world because yeah, he have supercharge. Like we can compare H2 with F1 car. So the H2, if we compare with F1 car, the H2 is more than F1 car because that help with that supercharge. And the what the name? Harga. If you want buy H2, it's like 800 million, I think. Yes, like that. So that's two industries motorcycle of Japan, and I have one last industry motorcycle of Japan, and they have one superbike, and I think you guys know that is Honda. So Honda have a superbike too, but they not like R1M and H2. That's pure 1000cc engine, like not have plus system like that. The namely is CBR 1000RR. That the motorcycle of Honda, that super bike, and that sport bike. Maybe that's up for me. Sorry for my mistake. And as I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.